Streisand. Lads and lasses, I think I can easily say that at no time in its over half a century history has Willow Springs ever seen as epic a showdown as we are about to see today. Nick Cooper has shown himself to be more than capable through his face-offs with Raven West to this point. However, this is going to be the ultimate test of his grip racing prowess as he locks horns with Nathan McCain, the grip king himself.
The other drivers must be cringing the wrong way driving against him out there. The other drivers must be cringing the wrong way driving against him out there today.
Three, right, two, one, go!
Just beginning, everybody. We're in the second inning.
first days of the spring.
Lads and lasses, I think I can easily say that at no time in its over half a century history has Willow Springs ever seen as epic a showdown as we are.
This guy's just a wicked good driver. This one is gonna be good. The other drivers must be cranking him out. I'm driving against him today. The other drivers must be cranking in their boots. Not like driving against him today. The other drivers must be crunching. Not like driving against him. Well, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. First lap underway. Gotta say, it's anyone's race out there. Far too many of those drivers looking very strong indeed. No predictions from this commentator.
Some damage.
ladies and gentlemen, that at this point, that title of Good King is legitimately up in the air. We've just seen Cooper pierce the armor and go straight for the heart. Wake up, the kid. To bring you back to Earth with the rest of us. Nathan McKee.
The other drivers must be cringing. The other drivers is Tim out there. The other drivers must be cringing.
Yeah.
The other drivers must be cringing in their boots.
Absolutely push your fucking shit in, and that seems to be exactly what happened here. Plenty of lessons to be learned from this rather gruesome time.
Turn one, it's not making the decision.
Still, he's just gonna hold on to a chance. no time to hold anything in reserve now. If any of these drivers want to stand on the podium, they've got to put it all down and do what they can to get to the front.
Lads and lasses, this is a totally unexpected turn of events. McCain is feeling the McPain today. 1,000 brake horsepower out the window in a matter of seconds. It's not often you see.
The other drivers must be quaking in their boots. They'll look like driving against him today. He'll positively crush anyone. Anyways, this man fight, oh yes, they are set, they are ready. He'll positively crush in any race. The man finds the perfect line on every single course. The other drivers will be quaking in their boots. They'll look lit. Listen to those engines, we're ready. The other drivers must be cringing. They'll not like driving against him out there. The other drivers must be cringing. They'll not like driving against him out there. Well, then, yes, we're waiting for the start here. The drivers are ready. Folks, I've got to say, I'm kind of at a bit of a loss for words right now. Nathan McCain is not crossing the finish line in style today. Rather, he's taking the ride of shame in a safety car as his twin turbo pedal gets all the way on a flatbed. What a shame. I'm sure the rest of the team is going to get a near fall for his mistakes. Ladies and gents, I'm just getting word that it's going to be a few minutes more. Sorry about that. At these speeds and these conditions, podcast and we can...
This guy's just a wicked grip driver. This one is gonna be good. This guy is just a wicked grip driver. This one is going to be good. The drivers are now drivers must be quaking in their boots. They're not like driving against him today. The other drivers must be cringing. They're not like driving against him out there. He'll positively crush in any race. The man finds the perfect line on every single course. This guy's just a wicked grip driver of this one.
And it looks like today the slice of humble pie lands solely on Nick Cooper's plate. Bit of a disappointment from where he's standing for sure. Nathan McCain's days at the helm of his mighty 1,000 horsepower Venom, another day, and Cooper's left to regroup and no doubt give it another go.
The other drivers must be cringing. They'll not like driving against him out there. He'll positively crush in any race. The man finds the perfect line on an okay, let's hear it for these drivers. Come on, let's this guy's just a wicked grip driver. This one is gonna be good. He will positively crush in any race. The man finds the perfect. The other drivers must be quaking in their boots. They're more like driving against him today. The other drivers must be cringing. They're more like driving against him out there today. He'll positively crush in any race. The man finds the perfect line on every single course. The other drivers must be cringing. They'll not like the other drivers must be cringing. They'll not like driving against him out there. He'll positively crush anybody in any race. This man finds the perfect. This guy's just a wicked grip driver. This one is gonna be good. The other drivers must be quaking in their boots. They're not like driving against him today. Everybody, get ready to let these drivers in. The other drivers must be quaking in their boots. They'll not like driving against him today. The other drivers must be cringing. They'll not like driving against him out there. He'll positively crush in any race. The man finds the perfect line on every single course. This guy is just a wicked grip driver. The other drivers must be cringing. They'll not like driving against him out there. The other drivers must be cringing. They'll not like driving against him out there. This guy's just a wicked grip driver. This one is gonna be good. This guy's just a wicked grip driver. This one is gonna be good. All this? The other drivers must be quaking in their boots. They'll not like driving against him today. He'll positively crush in any race. The man finds the perfect
stop the bleeding. I feel like I'm in bloody Groundhog Day. There's gotta be some way for Cooper.
He'll positively crush in any race. The man finds the perfect line on every single course. He will positively crush in any race.
The other drivers must be cringing to look like driving against him out there. The other drivers must be cringing to look like driving against him out there today.
Folks, the hype is just palpable out here. I can't even wait to get underway.
The other drivers must be cringing to look like driving against him out there. He'll positively crush anybody who can do this. This man finds this man.
Several of the drivers just picking up the flex there and they're starting to plan their moves.
Sanchez Cooper there. He's got the lead as we start the final round.
Suggestion that this was all luck. I think we can throw that theory.
The other drivers must be cringing in their boots. By driving against him today. The other drivers must be crushing by driving against him in
paper bags and plastic.
I don't know if I'd call it the ace of the year, but it sure as shit wasn't a bomb from what I'm seeing. Cooper couldn't manage a win there, but the day is young, and I've got no reason to believe he's not going to pounce on the first opportunity. Ladies and gents, I'm just getting word that it's going to be a few minutes more. Sorry about that. Well, Raven West is not messing around.
He'll positively crush in any race. The man finds the perfect line on every single course. The other drivers must be cringing. They'll not like driving. This guy's just a wicked grip driver. This one is gonna be good. The other drivers must be cringing. They're all right driving against him out there. The other drivers must be cringing. They'll not like driving against him out there. This guy's just a wicked good driver. This one is gonna be good. What a moment, just seconds away, seconds away. It's started. Make some noise, everybody. Come on, we're racing. The other drivers must be quaking in their boots. They'll not like driving against him today. The other drivers must be cringing. They'll not like driving against him out there.
It's not over till the fat lady sings, but by Jesus, I think I hear her warming up her chords as we speak. Just a...
He'll positively crush in any race. The man finds the perfect line on every single course. The other drivers must be quaking in their boots. They'll not... Oh yes, here's the start. Here's the start. Here's the start.
Yeah. I've just been reminded, Nick Cooper is getting ready to drive today. That's a McLaren F1. Or, as some of you might know, the car whose instrument cluster graces the NTSC jewel case cover for Grand. Attracts a crowd. We can see already he wants to rock and roll, but it's going to be a long way to the top. I'm waiting on word from the team here about
if it was hard before, ladies and gents, now it gets challenging. This is about as even as we can get. Let's see who really wants to take it today.
Helping Berkey with his career. I think you fellas need to have a Counter-Strike installed somewhere. You might be able to find a free third-party texture pack somewhere online, but it's not going to work without that. So as I'm saying, hang on, the tear gas me. Yellow.
2, everybody. Who's going to take a little shot?
We've got some proper grueling grudge matches playing out today, ladies and gents. Aren't they a surprise?
No one but two American cars made for a classic shootout. It's only got variety track list. They're dragging lights up for grabs now.
Toast. Burnt toast.
He's taking some tough wins, this guy. He's as hard as nails. Never knows when. The other drivers must be very nice. Maybe I'll have
Let's go!
Elliott, yes, yes. Well, that's not quite the score we were all expecting from him. Not the score we were expecting at all. The other drivers must be cringing. The one by cringing is him. Okay, ladies and gents, yes, we have a monster.
Seriously, folks, they're trading paint out there like it's a marketplace. What goes around comes around, and it seems like that Forza fever is catching. Also, one thing I noticed is the other driver.
Thank you.
feel for every win Nick Cooper has managed to snag from this competition, I'd probably have enough change to go grab a biscotti from the snack machine down the hall. Too bad I don't, though.
Great shame.
Oh, excuse me? Yeah, right, okay. Just being reminded, Nick Cooper is getting ready to drive today.
One of Mopar's finest. The SRT 10 Viper. Every bloody angle of that car is a money shot.
Yes, well, let's get this started then. Come on, people. Oh, these drivers look ready for battle. This is gonna be legendary.
This week. I see you out there, Nick Cooper, Mr. Street Race Extraordinaire. Good to see you about. Alright, guys and gals, if you give me just a second, we're going to be moving tents here and. One fierce battle after the next. Real magic out there, lads and lasses. Speaking of magic, keep an eye on that Nick Cooper.
He's taken some tough wins, this guy. He's as hard as nails, never knows when to give in. If he's driving well today, it's going to be pure carnage on the quarter mile. He's too good.
Get on your feet and cheer for your favorite driver.
away the whole shot. I can't tell, it's so close. He's a contender in any contest. You know, he even scares the top drifters. He's a legend on the street. If you come in and ask him about that, that's it, man. Yes, that's a rock ball. Okay, here we are. Everything's ready.
Cooper's race standings may be as shaky as a state fair roller coaster, but when he's in front, he lets you know it. Though he might have more rough finishes than a vertigo-stricken gymnast, he's a crowd pleaser first and foremost. Let's hear it for him, folks. Hey, Anna, I don't know how or why. Techno prisoners, comrades! Seriously, folks, they're trading paint out there like it's a marketplace. What goes around comes around. but this is how fast Nick Cooper goes with the no cops behind him. Just think about how fast he'd go if there were. Maybe that can be arranged. Up next is... Oh, it's the... So as I was saying, hang on, let's take that to me. Yellow. Oh, alright. Okay, that's not ready yet.
start. Great people have shown themselves to be an absolute breath of fresh air. Just the right amount of rock the boat to get some of these old tackles alert and back on their feet. Yeah, I know the thing about him is... Listen to me. The thing about him is...
Paper bags and plastic hearts, all our belongings in shopping carts.
It's goodbye, but we got one more night. Let's get
started. Come on, everybody, this is the
turn one. Let's see if this trying to be in position.
Series. Legendary moves here at the festival.
Go, ladies and gentlemen.
It takes a special kind of talent to make a whole host of long-time racers look like toddlers pushing Tonka trucks along a car's road. No offense to the rest of our fine competitors here, but if you plan to keep your rep in check, you're gonna need to speed run right through the Power Wheels phase.
Everyone listen, we don't want to have a repeat of what happened last night. The cops are just sitting outside in the parking lot waiting for you guys to pull out. I heard they rounded up about 20.
I push my thing.
We got round one coming right up. These two are ready to find out. Yeah, good.
Yeah.
Okay, as I was saying, hey, you guys over there, yeah, you, could you keep your hands off my car? Appreciate it. Hey, this is Cypher.
Yeah.
again. Nick Cooper has just flat out owned this big performance event today. Everybody else was just chasing his taillights. Now one driver who...
Some say, when he was given the Ferrari, he took it out to this venerated track and unlocked a flavor that even Mazda themselves weren't aware existed.
The other drivers must be cringing for the moment driving against him out there today. He's got to be considered one of the favorites.
Seriously, folks, they're trading paint out there like it's a marketplace. What goes around comes around, and it seems like that Forza fever is catching. I'm waiting on word from the team here about... nothing really important. Anyway, so let's just move on, I guess. Some folk are asking me how many Racing Rider events I've missed over the years. None of them. Not a single one of them. Do I sound like the kind of lad who gives any list with 110% at every bloody thing under the sun? Don't answer that. Bottom line, when Apple Pega banner flies, you'll always find me. fact as good a time as any for a break. Let's have a look around, shall we? I'm Alistair McKenzie, be back in 20 or so minutes. Certified fucking rapscallion Nick Cooper. He's getting his footing, so watch out, or you might be next in his rear view mirror. Hold a second, lads and lasses. Code coming in from the organisers. Free monster energy samples at the food court. Well, that hardly seems important. Sorry about that, folks. Alright, laddies, it's about that time. Unless you're keen to get threads in on the pavement like butter on toast, you'd best be advised to scoot your hands off the track.
Start, ladies and gentlemen. fucking compliment.
Change to go grab a biscotti from the snack machine down the hall. Too bad I don't though.
Great.
Oh,
The other drivers must be cringing, they'll not like driving against him out there today. He'll probably crush him anyways. The little boy's a perfect ride on
everybody. Get ready to let these drivers see you.
This is how fast Nick Cooper goes when there's no cops behind him. You just think about how fast he'd go if there were. Maybe that could be arranged. So as I was saying,
had a little shower we had this morning, caused a couple of guys to stick their cars into the wall, so hopefully they got right home. The skies have cleared up though, and the track is right in time for us to get back to the racing. And oh man, someone spilled water up here.
We got another wave of drivers that have been waiting, and we're gonna send them. So don't leave your seats, cause it is on. This one is about to get interesting, am I right?
It's about to happen. Don't just sit there.
Come on! There's the start. There they go. Get those hands.
Alright, check the sound. Oops, hold up.
Can someone check this?
Yeah.
Booming! Coming right at you, booming!
These guys have been waiting for their chance and they are just about ready to get it. These new drivers are going to kick it up a notch. You people ready to see some speed or what?
Hey, hey, this ain't no library, people. Come on!
All right, people, are you ready? Oh, the race is on. There they go.
Here's how I see it. Eden is not your friend. Never has been. He's using you for a bet he has carefully rigged in his favor over the last few months. On one hand, he has supported you all this time to gain your trust, and it has clearly worked. He's given you everything you needed to know. Signed you up for events, helped you become the most promising rookie in racing history, and as a team, you managed to climb up the ladder like no other. And the audience loves you. Now you're a winner, and they're always rooting for you. And on the other hand, he has been watching you. He knows every single detail about you. Your strengths, your weaknesses, your cars, your setups, everything. He knows better than anyone else what it would take to see you lose. And this is where his ingenious plan comes in. I think Eden will use your status as a crowd favorite against you. Nick is planning to challenge you to a duel. Your fans will bet millions on your win, while Eden will hold the other side of the bet. Since he knows all your weaknesses, he will know exactly how to beat you and to humiliate you in front of everyone. He never cared about you, Nick. All he cares about is getting his status back. He wants it all, your fame, your fortune, and he knows how to get it. In fact, he's never been just a PR guy. He owns the event, Nick. He owns it all. Eden's true role has been in front of our faces all this time, and we were too arrogant to see it. You want my advice, Nick? Confront him. Meet him after your race at peak performance. You still got work to do after all. Alright, but I'm gonna have to go now. Your next move is up to you. Nick, good luck out there.
Hey Nick, what's up?
What's going on? What did you want to meet me for here?
Whoa, what's going on, man? Relax, relax. Hey, 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 let's talk, let's talk.
What is this? Let's just talk about this, okay? Chill. You found out, didn't you? Who told you? Kuru? You've come so far, Nick. We both did. I suppose after all you've done, the least I could tell you is the truth. So here goes. Yes, I've been spying on you all this time. Listen, Nick, I'm not just the PR guy or whatever it's called. I'm the manager of the whole event. You see, Kuru and I, we go way back, many years ago. We were both running the illegal street racing scene at the time, and I just didn't like the way he was running things. You know, the corruption and the lies, I couldn't stand it, you know? And so, I helped a newcomer, someone just like you, rise to the top and dethrone Kuru. And then everyone just kind of disbanded. And I was just left there with a lack of purpose. I just I didn't know what to do with myself, you know? And so I decided to start something up, you know, basically make it professional. Yeah, and I built up this whole festival, you know, built it up from the ground up. But things weren't always that easy, you know, building something up like that, it takes a huge amount of cash that I just didn't have at the time. And so yeah, I had to sell all these festival sites, you know, Chicago, Tokyo, Mondello Park. I had to sell all of that off to all these shady organizers we know today, and everything I told you about them is the truth, Nick. And my hands were tied. I had no cash, no drivers, nothing. I was out of options. My hands were tied. So I had to look for another solution. And that's where you come in. That ad you've seen on TV, all this time ago, that was so I could find new drivers. And eventually I found you. Remember back right here, it was right here, when I helped you fix that Golf? I saw it in your eyes, Nick. I saw you wanted something. Recognition. I saw that flame in your eyes. And that's when I knew I found my driver. So here's how the plan would go. My plan was to build up a fan favorite. And then when the time was right, I would set up a duel between you and I. Everyone would bet on you, except for one person, myself. And since I documented every single little thing about you, I found every hole in your car setup, every little hole in your driving style, I would know exactly how to beat you. And I'd be the only person to know about that. Look, Nick, I'm sorry it had to come to this. I truly am. But I needed an exit strategy, in case you couldn't beat them on your own. Well, I guess that's it then. I'll see you when the time comes. Goodbye, Nick.
But the worst part about all of it is, oh hey James, I'm seeing you up here. Isn't your car tire still a bit away?
But that was too soft.
Now, this goes back to what I was saying before. None of you will probably forget what happened here at the last Peak Performance race. It wasn't so much a race as it was a one-man show. Everyone got blown away and no one was safe. Let's see if anyone can replicate that one today. That's just too... Huh? Wait, hold on. Okay. Now where was I? This is Peak Performance, my name is Cypher, I'm taking a short break and I'll be back in 5.